Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe. As always, if you provide the materials, I can teach you pyromancy. My teacher, whom I imagine still resides in the Great Swamp, had a funny way of putting it. He said that pyromancy is the ultimate fantasy. We are born into dark and warmed by fire, but this fire we cannot touch. Those whose fascination with fire persists learn to hold it in their own hand. He rather had a way with words, the old withering frog. In this land, pyromancers earn a certain respect. The Witch of Idolith, one of the legendary lords, is the godmother of pyromancy. So the day I became undead, I was ecstatic. I felt as if I'd been chosen to attune myself to the ancient arts. Of course, it wasn't all that romantic in the end. Goodbye then. Come back if you find anything new. A pyromancer's flame is a part of the flame developed when I gave.
You again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life. Your Highness, where have you gone? I am entirely to blame for this. Oh, woe is me. I am unworthy, deathly so. Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind. Oh.
go get that plant. Probably even buys this color with the back on the front. Think about like hollows that they tend to like. They're still like probably gone.
Yeah.
that's actually why that implies that that stuff burning sound like it. There's a few ways you can put things here, but that's what it is. Oh, come on, that fucking... That got me twice.
Inspections. Hey, hey, hey.
straight down and set that fella there again. Oh, it's easier.
Oh, hello. Goodbye then. Come back if you find anything new. Oh, hello. As always, the paramotor's flame.
Wait, friend. Where are you off to?
You again? There's nothing to speak about, really. Oh, actually, something strange did happen. That crow flew off with somebody in its clutches. I think it was a man curled up in a ball. Stranger things have happened, right? No, maybe not. I'm not...
That
Oh, there you are, dearie. I have moss. Now dish up some souls.
Charlotte, I was dead.
is going to be really bad though, because I mean, my KS speed is actually pretty low, dude. Shit's scary. Oh my god, no!
Hi, Shemai, and a good day to you. I'm Don of Xena. I'm just a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them. I'm afraid I don't see anything here. Aye, Shivani. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them. Not every trade. I'm afraid.
Oh my god, I was like, why can't I move? Like, pressing the fucking circle, like, move. Oh, yeah.
Hello again. Strange to meet away from the clan and the forest. But while you are here, how about some equipment? I love collecting these things, but I can only keep so many. And you know, you are a friend. I'll sell them cheap. See, you have a sharp eye for trinkets. Suits me fine. I'll be seeing you. We meet again. Don't you ever come round again.
Fucked up, guys.
Thank you.
dragon's home.
Thank you. A mere undead, yet you can see me. Fascinating. I am Quelaag of Isolith. I am not often revealed to walkers of flesh. You have a gift. Are you too one who seeks my pyromancy, like Salomon? I am Quelaag of Isolith. I am not often revealed to walkers of flesh. Are you too like Salomon? Yes, of course. It should be expected. Very well. You shall be my pupil, but to pursue my pyromancy, you must give something up. Are you prepared to do this? Long ago, over 200 years ago, there was a man in your world. He was called Salomon, the master pyromancer. Pyromancy is the art of invoking and manipulating fire. But remember one thing. Always fear the flame, lest you be devoured by it and lose yourself. I would hate to see that happen again. Now go.
Thank you. Dear, what have we here? Are you a new servant? But you have no eggs. Ha, no matter. Go along and have audience with our fair lady. I pray that you will mind your manners. Fair lady, then I will make available whatever you require. If you need something, ask me first. There is no time for idle chat. Think only of our fair lady and what she may need. There is nothing to say to you, except if you lay a hand on the fair lady, you should be prepared to face my wrath. There is nothing to say to you except...
Thank you.
Oh my god, I just didn't know that was attacking. I realise he's a fucking double human. Have you seen another vampire too?
Thank you.
Human. There is nothing to skip.
Go AFK while I make a cup of coffee, and hopefully I'm an egg by the time I come back. I don't want to be an egg.
went on again?
Just like me, your dedication is fully apparent. Only, well, your head looks awful. Why not try this? I've no use for it any longer. Oh, hello. What is it that you need? Worse than undead, we are diseased and unwanted, like the grime of the great swamp. But my dear, fair lady, she cried for me and swallowed the great blight pus, despite Mistress Quelaag's orders to the contrary. Worse than undead,
please, do not speak of her. I abandoned my mother and sisters and fled to this land. Now I roam these parts, feigning ablution and pretending to seek answers. Pyromancy is the art. No luck, Well, young pupil, you must have patience, but do not keep me waiting much longer. Ah, I applaud your diligence. But what have you brought for me? Pyromancy is... I would... No luck, but...
Mosquito.
I'll try to jump from the branches to oaks. Yeah, man. Hey there. That's probably the worst part. Why does it do that? Oh my god.
Did you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now we have a new problem. It's noisy, it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you. Damn, that stench. And I was really beginning to like it here. Maybe it's time I do something about it. Maybe.
Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece. And pray that you never...
Oh, hello there. You've been a stranger these days.
Why? What spectacular pyromancy? Tell me about it. I have never seen anything like it.
Why, yes, of course. Thank you for sharing. I'm still an able pyromancer. I shall locate her myself. I'm in your debt once again. Goodbye, then. Come back if you find anything new. Thank you for sharing. I'm still an able a pyromancer's flame.
Hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frampt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment? Very well. Then I am pleased to share, chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
Thank you.
who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you, but none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution. Those who seek many have... Farewell, chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.
Thank you for... Goodbye, then.
answer.
Thank you. I can sit again. Press B. I mean, dodge, but I didn't dodge. I know I didn't get hit, but I pressed it, and nothing happened.
Turning our earth from the very start, have a look at my sword, for it's the last thing you'll see.
So, it is thou who rescueth me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am dust of Ulysium. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysium, is the home of ancient sorceries. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee with thine approval. Would this be of assistance to thee? My heartfelt thanks. I am pleased beyond words. Then I shout, engrave my signature. If thou art in need, pray summon me from my signature. Seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee. I am Dusk of Ulysium. It is an honor to see thee again. I shall follow thine wishes. For a very long time, I was trapped within the crystal golem. From my home, I was taken and banished to a plane of distortion. It was there that thou came to my rescue, long after I had relinquished all hope. So gleeful was I. My faith reneweth. The sorceries of Ulysseel differ from the magic of thine age. It is difficult to explain. Ulysseel's sorceries are, what doth one say? They're somewhat of an approximation. Thine sorceries are more straightforward, negating all but thyself. Dost thou not find some fascination in these discrepancies? The sorceries, it is thine. If thou art in need, pray summon me again. I only wish to be of some genuine assistance. May the flames guide thee.
Well, hello again. You seem neat.